Okay, so falling on your heel edge is a little different to the toe edge. What you want to avoid is getting your body really up tall and straightening out like this, because your body gets really rigid then. When you do put your hands down, if you fall, you're probably going to hurt yourself. Better with the heel edge, try and stay loose to begin with. And when you do fall, try and get really low and try and spread your weight as you fall onto your back.